Hello, and welcome back, my fellow knights. I am Mounted Cavalier, and today I wanted to show off, it's quite an old trailer, it's about half a year old, but it's ReCore, the game. It's said to come out in spring 2016. Here's the trailer for it, and I want to break it down, because what it looks like, if it comes out in spring or summer, hopefully it's this year, it will be really cool. So let's tune in. That was the trailer, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Now, before I get into breaking down the trailer and what I think are the really coolest parts of this game, I wanted to take a moment to read off, and the link will be down in the description. This is read off the game's website. So here's the description on what the game is. So as one of the last remaining humans on a planet, doesn't say Earth, just on a planet, controlled by robotic foes bent on your destruction, you must forge friendships with a courageous group of robot companions, each with unique abilities and powers. Lead this band of unlikely heroes on an epic adventure through a mysterious, dynamic world. You can't save mankind alone. So pretty cool, don't you think? Now, we've seen in the trailer, and I'll go through everything, but right here, this is something they mentioned on their website and also in a few posts I've seen. The world dynamically changes around you. So it's kind of like some of like the games that are coming out now where your actions affect the overall outcome of the game. But just look at the pictures. Top picture. Sandstorm is coming. It's kind of hard to see in the distance. But if you look in like the corner behind where she's standing and just look at the overall landscape, then you look at the bottom picture. Again, in that bottom corner, you see that the world has drastically changed. Now we have a whole bunch of metal structures and rocks sticking out that weren't there before. So this makes it very cool, where maybe certain parts of the map you won't be able to access until a certain sandstorm comes. So this could be a very interesting dynamic to the game that perhaps other games have touched on, but this could be the fruition of what all games should aspire to do with like time games and stuff like that, where it just massively changes the overall landscape of the map. Then we get to one of the coolest aspects of this game, and it's actually the title itself, ReCore, we see the main character here, one of the surviving humans, take the core that was in the dog before and put it into this giant robot, and then it becomes its friend. This looks like it could be a very, very interesting part of the game. And also then moving to the picture, we see that there are multiple different cores and multiple different robots you can ReCore, quote unquote, so to speak, and turn them into your friends. Now, it's unsure. It's very early on. We haven't got much information about this. But imagine having, 6 robots on your team at a time, all fighting for you. Now, I doubt that's going to happen. It's probably going to be you have one core and, you know, send them out to do different tasks. But even if you have two at the same time, look at the possibilities. I think it would be absolutely so cool to all these different robots. Very cool, like interesting dynamic to add where you can ReCore a robot. Then we move on to actually how we ReCore. Now this is interesting. We saw in a clip she basically took a grab rope band thing, wrap it around one of the cores, pull it out of the bad robots, and now she's holding this red orb in her hand. Now what's really interesting is that do you have to collect orbs, and is that how you ReCore them? We don't know. Like we said, we've been given very little information, which is really frustrating because it looks like a really cool game, and no news isn't good news right now. But I'm sure they're working on it. I'm sure it's going to be great. I just wish we got more news about this. But even when we just look at how she's holding this, I can see just a huge realm of possibilities where you can just, like, ReCore these things, put them in the, like, maybe you have to build a robot. We don't know exactly. But building robots and ReCoring and, like, going on these, like, hunt and fetch missions could be really cool. I hope we get to see more gameplay in the future. It said spring. Spring is coming to a close faster than we think. So hopefully we get some gameplay. So then we get into the technology that she has. Now, looking at her arm thing, that's like the Grabatron, I don't know. Whatever that thing is, looks like a rope that you can, like, decore bad robots. And then we go on to the gun. Gun looks pretty cool. It's like an energy blaster. But as we see, it looks like it's going to have some sort of overheating dynamic or possibly a malfunctioning aspect. Perhaps we get to upgrade the gun and upgrade, like, her different, you know, electronic, mechanical things attached to her. So hopefully we get more news about this in the future. Well, that's all I have for you today. Thank you very much for tuning in. Don't forget to like if you like this. Comment. Please comment. You know I love the comments. Tell me what you would like to see. I know Total War is going to have some more stuff coming out soon. I'll jump right on that. I know you guys love that. Subscribe for more. Always let me know what you guys like and dislike about the videos. And thank you very much. Mounted Cavalier out.